Assalamu alaikum, I'm Maria Khan from amana.com, and if you're a new subscriber, if you're new to this channel, I would like to welcome all of our new subscribers. First of all, on this channel we talk about different real estate projects that are located in Rawalpindi and Islamabad, and these are safe investments as well and are of credible developers. So subscribe to this channel to watch more videos on different real estate projects that are located here. Also, do not forget to like this video and watch this video till the end, because I'm going to talk about another amazing project. Its name is Crescent Lake Towers and it is located in Behria Town, Phase 8. Now, starting from the introduction of Crescent Lake Tower, it is located in Behria Town, Phase 8, as I've mentioned before, and it is a commercial and residential project. It's a mixed venture, basically, and it is based on ground plus 15 floors, and total, it's a project of 18 floors. And it is a very unique project because it is a mixture of all the entertainment facilities, all the residential and commercial facilities as well. And very soon, I'll be taking you on a tour of their site as well, to show you their current development status as well, and also to explain you more that what are the facilities that are there, that they are providing basically, and how this project is different from a lot of the other projects that are located in the close proximity of Crescent Lake Towers. Now, moving on to the facilities and amenities that this project is going to provide their visitors and their residents as well. So first of all, this is a lucrative opportunity for business purposes as well. Huge public interactions, easily accessible to mosque, hospital, cinema and community center, flexible options and layout plans as well, high-speed passenger elevator, CCTV security on each floor, fire extinguisher system, 24/7 electricity supply and contemporary feel as well. So basically, this project is a mixed venture of all the facilities related to residential entertainment purposes and also for businesses purposes as well. Now further, I will talk about the developers of this project. So this project is of Grand Exeter Group Companies, and it is a mixed venture of six different professional companies who have joined hands together to produce yet another state-of-the-art project named Crescent Lake Towers. And Crescent Lake Towers will not only be a real estate project but a personal achievement and a dream of each one of its partners. So basically, Grand Exeter is committed to providing an unmatched satisfying lifestyle products to its customers by way of high quality construction and after sales services, so as to provide an excellent value for the money spent by its customers. And also, I would like to name the different six companies that are that joined their hands to create this unique project. First of all, AMS Engineers and Contractors, Pakistan State Link, Hassan Traders, Al Faisal Properties, NK Associates and Barani Institute of Management Sciences, also known as BEMS. So basically, Grand Exeter is a joint consortium of six different companies that are credible and are well known as well, and they're in real estate sector for a really long time, and they have also delivered a lot of other projects in different cities of Pakistan as well. Now, moving towards the payment plan of Crescent Lake Towers, its booking, it starts from 25% and the rest 75% of the amount is paid in 19 quarterly installments. And I would like to give you a minimum maximum sizes and also the price range of their shops and their apartments as well that are of different sizes, so that you can get an idea that what is their price range. Starting from the ground floor shops, the total area, the minimum size is 118 square feet and maximum it goes till 477 square feet. And per square feet rate on ground floor shops is 41,000 to 46,000 maximum. And total price is 48 lakhs to 2.19 crores. Now moving towards the first floor shops, the total area is 118 square feet and maximum it goes till 552 square feet. The per square feet rate is 31,000 to 36,000 maximum, and the approximate price is 36 lakhs to 1.98 crore depending on the square feet that you are buying and also the size. Now moving towards the second floor shops, the minimum size is 93 square feet and maximum it goes till 451 square feet. The per square feet rate on their second floor is 29,500 and maximum it goes till 35,500 rupees only. And the approximate price minimum is 27 lakhs and maximum it goes till 1.6 crores. Now moving towards their second floor shops, that is their food court as well. The total area, the minimum size in square feet is 127 square feet and maximum it goes till 402 square feet. And the minimum price range, the minimum per square feet price on this floor is 35,500 and maximum it goes to 43,000. The total price, the minimum price on this floor is 45 lakhs and maximum it goes till 1.72 crores only. Now moving towards their apartments, they have different categories in their apartments as well that are two bedroom apartment, three bedroom apartment and four bedroom apartment. So I'll first start from the two bedroom apartment. The minimum size is 1,641 square feet of bedroom apartment and its total price is 1 crore 23 lakh and 7,500. moving towards the large size, that is 1,763 square feet. Its total price is 1,32,22,500 rupees only. Now moving towards the another size of two bedroom apartment, that is the largest, 2,164 square feet. Its total price is 1,62,30,000. Now moving towards their three bedroom apartment, the total size in square feet is 1,925 square feet, and its total price is 1,44,37,500 rupees only. Now moving towards the largest three bedroom apartment, its total price is 1,99,37,500 rupees only, and its total square feet size is 2,657 square feet. Now moving towards their four bedroom apartment, the largest apartment basically, its total square feet size is 3,260 square feet, and the total price is 2,44,50,000 rupees only. Now this was the payment plan of Crescent Lake Towers. You can also contact us through the number that is given that you can see on the screen. You can also ask different questions through comments as well. We are always available here to guide you on this project. And very soon we'll be taking you on a tour of the site as well. We'll share with you their development status that is currently going on and a lot of the other in-depth details of this project. This video is basically a general overview of this certain project. Now moving towards their location. The location of this project is in the close proximity of Statue of Liberty in Bahria Town, and it is located at a very premium location. All the different roads that are main roads that are linked with Rawalpindi and Islamabad, they're basically connected to that area. So it is easily accessible from different roads as well. It is at a very prime and premium location. Now coming towards the booking procedure. For booking procedure, you need two CNIC copies and two passport size images of the main applicant, and two CNIC copies and two passport size images of the main nominee as well. So this was the general overview of this project, Crescent Lake Tower. And very soon we'll be making another video in which we'll be showing you the in-depth details of this project. We'll show you the unique features of this project that they are providing and how this project is different from a lot of other different projects that are in the same area. Now moving towards the end of this video, I hope that you like this project, and for more details regarding this project, stay tuned to this channel. We'll be making and posting more videos on this project and on other different projects as well that are located in Rawalpindi and Islamabad as well. So do not forget to like this video, hit the bell icon so that you get updates whenever we are posting new videos. Subscribe to this channel, and until next time, Allah Hafiz.
Amanat.com, Pakistan's first investment portal. Mashwara Amanat hai.